On behalf of the National Evangelical Church in Kuwait, it's a privilege to pray a blessing on this great nation of India. I pray in conjunction with Psalm 5, verse 11. But let all who take refuge in you rejoice. Let them ever sing for joy and spread your protection over them, that those who love your name may exult in you. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this great nation of India. We thank you, Lord, that from its shores, many have gone to other countries to bring the good news of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, that in this great nation, many have called out to you, and many are still calling out to you on the name of Jesus. And so in conjunction with your word, we thank you for your faithfulness, of your protection over the nation, for your blessing over the nation, as you are building the church of Jesus Christ, and many are coming to a saving knowledge of you. We thank you for that. And so, Lord, we pray for a blessing on this nation. We pray for freedom to be able to worship you in spirit and in truth. We pray for health. We pray for strength. We pray for guidance, Lord. We pray for the governance. We pray for everyone in positions of leadership, Lord Jesus, that there would be a fear of you, that the fear of God would reign supreme. We pray for the church in India. We pray for strength, wisdom, discernment, and guidance. And Lord, we commit every citizen to you, every resident, everyone who sets their foot in this great nation, that they can sense that Jesus is doing a great work. We thank you, Father God. Let this time of celebration be one that honors you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.